Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Sahi. In this episode, review on Fuchsia Garden Lavender Day Cream with SPF 50. So this is my current favorite of day creams and I have been using ever since I received this in one of the subscription boxes or bags. If I was not wrong, I received this in Lady Raga. I received this in Lady Raga and I really thankful to Lady Raga for sending this because it is working really very well. And this review is one in the Fuchsia review series, and the Fuchsia review series will be going on until I complete all the Fuchsia products which I have worked. And coming to this product, so this come in this glass jar. So the glass jar is transparent with the sticker which reads Fuchsia by We Care Garden Lavender Day Cream with SPF 50. And behind the back side, we have some ingredients list and some information on this cream. Let me read this. A product from We Care Biochemicals Private Limited, and we all know that Fuchsia is free from parabens, phthalates, sulfates, petrochemicals and any cruelty. So this is cruelty free too. And coming to the price, this glass jar is of 30 grams and this 30 grams product worth 350 bucks, and the full size is 50 grams and it worth 525 bucks. Cost wise, it's little higher side to the people who can't afford. And coming to my experience, my skin reacts very well, so I generally do not go for testing of products and experimenting of products and all. And I really scared using this in the initial days, and one day I have applied this after my another moisturizer and I didn't find any irritation. Generally I face irritation from products and my skin reacts very fast, and I didn't find any irritation on my skin and I love this. Really, it doesn't dry my skin. I already told you in one of my videos that after coming to this so-called city which I have been living for 5 years, my oily skin turned the dry skin. Really, my skin was oily once upon a time and later it became combination, and now it became dry and combination. I can say both, like T-zone is oily and most of the skin is dry. Sometimes my skin, you know, peels off very, like you can see the peeling just like that. When the skin burned due to sun, it peels off just like that. So I'll be very careful in choosing my products. So it is very good on my sensitive skin, and those beauties who have sensitive skin just like mine, you can go ahead with this. It doesn't irritate the skin. And coming to the product, you can see I almost completed the product. Very less amount is there and I'm going to purchase it very soon. Let me show you this. So as this reads the lavender day cream, the color of this cream is lavender, you can see. And let me give you a swatch here. So you can see here the color of the cream is lavender and it's so smooth, and look at this. It easily absorbs into the skin. You don't require to put lot of work. It absorbs into the skin easily. And moreover, in addition to lavender, it also contains jojoba oil and other oils which are very good. You can see this, the product has absorbed into the skin and it doesn't leave the skin greasy. But of course, some dewy finish is there, so your skin looks some dewy. And as they claim, this is very supple and it makes your skin glow and radiant too. And it comes with SPF 15, which is another plus point. So it also protects your skin from harmful UVA and UVB rays. And coming to the ingredients list, what they have mentioned on this are lavender oil, jojoba oil, wheat germ oil, olive oil, aloe vera, hydrated wheat protein, and kumkum butter, carrot seed oil. So these are the main ingredients which are being mentioned on this. As I already told you, I love this product and I can recommend this product only for combination and dry skin beauties, but not oily skin. As I told, it gives dewy finish, so oily skin beauties may feel it's more oily, but it is best suitable for sensitive, dry and combination skins. So that's what I would like to share with you about this Fuchsia Lavender Day Cream with SPF 15. And if you like this review, please hit that like button and do not forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed yet. And tell to your kith and kin about my channel and ask them to subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for more reviews, giveaways, DIY and unboxing videos. See you in my next episode. Till